hey, here's what we can do with an A chord. Tons here, but one of my favorite little movements is just to get rid of the ring finger. Maybe hammer it back down. Maybe leave it off altogether, it's your call. You can also take that same ring finger, slide it up into the third fret. Some combination of the two. Some fun with your good old A major. Enjoy.